Hey everybody, AdorioTube here! Today, we are going to take on the Grimmett Shtick. I'm sending this both to Twitch and YouTube, so I hope both y'all enjoy. Okay, so we're going to do Fiery Frolic? Okay. I think I finally figured out how to do this. I got new fires too. A great plan. I forgot how to change my weapons for a second. Okay. This is going out pretty good. No, not good. Oh, this is good. Uh-oh. Ooh, what was that? Almost killed me. I mean, it wouldn't kill me because I have 3 lives. As you can see, I'm trying to fight. This thing could totally be a lifesaver. Whoa, those two ones always get me. These guys are like one of the hardest bosses. I wouldn't say how hard it is, but it's really hard. Okay. Oh, he's changing. Okay, so now we want to use his boots. Almost got to the 3 heads. Really? It's okay, just try again. I wanna try to beat this level with just only blue darts. The whole level is just blue darts and I can switch. Just kidding. Okay. Okay, I guess I used a bit of a bullet, but that's it. Oops. It's even possible to even beat this level without even jumping. I don't think it's even possible to beat this level without jumping. It'd be the hardest thing ever. I mean, if there's one possible way you could do it, it'd probably be like really hard. It's like, I wouldn't say impossible, but like close to impossible. Sometimes I make mistakes by accidentally jumping to the clouds, because when I duck down and I accidentally try to jump, while I duck down, I accidentally drop down to the clouds and die. That's happened to me a lot! Oh, that tail always gets me. Yep, I knew he was going to spit out. It's too old. I switched with the invisibility to the little, I'll show you right now. Whoop, not today, buddy. Whoa, that guy almost got me. Die from the smoke. You can die from the fire, I know that for sure. I mean, not the fire, but like, you see how he's breathing fire from his nose. I got close to the 3 heads. That's good. I wanna see if anything changes when we do simple. Something's gotta change. At least something. Let's try simple. I'm confused by the little eyes. I like this little intro. Oh, these little things go way slower. Like slower than the onions in the Botanic Panic. If you haven't seen my video where I did a perfect run of Botanic Panic, you should watch it. Watch it now. Not later, but now. Right after this video, okay? Would you guys do that for a promise? Then subscribe to our YouTube game. This YouTube channel. This is at night, so. Nothing really changed. Changed is that this guy's okay. I guess nothing's changed on the second level. You should definitely watch it. When I was talking about the Botanic Panic, you should watch it. And also watch my other videos too. I've got a whole series of this competitive. Nope! Oh, I almost died. I saw that little guy. I saw that he was going to jump. And he did kill me. So that's layer 7. Sometimes slow can really kill you. So comment down below the hardest boss that you've ever faced. Whoa! I've only completed one thing, which really only a running gun. Where the Wally Walters is, I completed the. No, that was the toy one. No, that was the toy one. That was the one I completed. That was the toy one. That one's really hard. I didn't make it to the second one. And also notice that wherever you go, this tail follows. So if you're back in the corner right here, back side, then it would then. And it would go all the way here and just. I want to show you my personal favorite boss. And after that, I guess the video's over. Let me show you how to get to Wally Walbers. So back where Grimmatch Stick is, you're going to see this little trail, and you could go around here. You just keep on going where the light bulb head guy, I don't know what he is, and you could get over here. And I've already completed this running gun, and I already got over here, and I completed Wally Walbers, so I can get here. But if you take that thing, then you could complete the Funfair Fever, and you could do the Wally Walbers boss. So I'm gonna get out of here. You wanna know which boss I hate the most? I really hate this little Floral Fury. So I'm gonna do regular, cause it's. I wanted to say regular easy, but
here's
it's
a
there.
Real high-class belt. And
I really, this is my favorite theme. That's why I like it. Oh man, I just killed my buddy. I can't kill the, what's his name? The little flying plant. These little bullet things are really strong.
Here's a real high class.
I used to be really good at this one, but not anymore. I've made it to the one where the little book pack, the little like thing where he's like, oh, when he does his hand things and he does a little monster plant thing. Also, that pause also gave me a little time to dodge his long face. See? I don't really like that face. Right, editor?
That's correct.
Even my editor agrees. I just asked him right now, as you can see, I turned.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on!
He's here with me. Oh, I got totally distracted.
This match will get red. It's on.
Did I scare you guys? I don't think I did. I don't even know what happened. It seemed really simple, but I don't even know what happened. I can't dodge that. There's no way. There's no way. Well, so I think that's gonna end it for this video. I hope you guys like it a lot.